We're here today standing in the new education precinct at the Kelvin Grove campus, and this is a complete rejuvenation of the Faculty of Education and how it teaches our teachers and how it engages in research. The reason why we have the sphere today is because we needed to inspire and engage our emerging teachers from the Faculty of Education, but not only just the teachers, it's the researchers and the other disciplines around QUT that come together to realise new digital work.
The brief we discussed with the client was to create an immersive sound field very much similar to the Cube installation we've done before. Fortunately for us, Bose had the EdgeMax solution, which is their new flush mount ceiling speaker technology, and it allowed us to place 12 speakers in position strategically to create an incredibly immersive sound field. We were pleasantly surprised when we put the product through its tests here at the Sphere how well it performed. It was well within its limits when we were hitting what we would call a nightclub level of audio, and we were wowing some people in the next building.
For the Sphere and the surrounding area, concealment was key, but also given its adjacency to learning spaces and meeting spaces, some form of isolation or direction was important too. So we went straight to Bose and looked at, well, you've got some great new products, the MSA series and EdgeMax. They were very forthcoming with modelling assistance and with the details of our surface finishes. We had a very good model of the building, and it was clear that EdgeMax was the way to go. And luckily, we could get in early with the builder and provide the right access at the right time for servicing those.
The EdgeMax solution is capable of delivering the same sort of sound pressure level at the front of house towards the back of the area that they're capable of throwing a distance approximately 6 metres. And with the 12 speakers in position, we've attained that goal quite nicely. It is a very unique technology that Bose have invented and patented, and we're quite happy to support that across various education spaces.